So what prompts you to use the different tools and blowing?
Just whatever spirit's saying. Just like, so if I've got a certain image in my mind I'm trying to create, like if it's a road and then you've got a path, you're going down that path, mm-hmm. I'm trying to actually create something, an image that looks like that.
Okay.
So I'm thinking like, so like I've been playing with these tools for a long time to know that they create the image that I wanted to create. And when I blow, I know that creates an image.